The rain didn't last long, did it? You know what I think? I think that we're all in our private traps, clamped in them, and none of us can ever get out. We scratch and claw, but only at the air, only at each other. And for all of it, we never budge an inch.
Sometimes we deliberately step into those traps.
I was born in mine. I don't mind it anymore. No. Well, I run the office and tend the cabins and grounds and do little errands for my mother. The ones she allows I might be capable of doing.
Go out with friends?